Thank you. me. Are you alright?
Yes, I think so. It's not a problem. But could you kindly ask this friend to fly away from my hand?
Right. Okay.
Oh my goodness, is it there?
No idea. I think so. Wait a second.
Where's the bird?
Oh, I asked my servant to bury her in the garden behind the palace.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Wow, you look beautiful.
Thank you. You look good too. Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. It's like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I
see your face. And
it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. With you,
with you,
with you.
Love is an open door.
Oh, my God. king outside here.
Oops, I guess I picked the wrong song for this coronation. Anyway, sis, I need your blessing.
You need my blessing for
our marriage.
No.
Excuse me? No?
Oh no, you can't marry a man you just meant to.
What's wrong with you? Can't you see that we truly love each other? We are destined to be together.
You asked my blessing, but my answer is no. I cannot allow you to marry.
But
please let her talk.
Not another word.
That's ridiculous. You are a blind beast. You do not understand what love is because you haven't had one before. All you know how to do is shut people out. Hey, don't go away. You know what? I don't need your blessing. I don't need your blessing at all. Enough, Anna! Cesar! Elsa!
No, it's too dangerous.
She's my sister. She will not harm me. Hans promised me to take good care of the kingdom and the people while I am away. I'm the one that caused her to react this way, and I will fix it. Please promise me.
I promise, my princess.
Get me a horse!
Thank you.
story?
Well, let us see the biggest thing done. First, well, let's say what happens before
you. We fought.
And what?
She just didn't want me to marry Hans, that's all.
Hans?
Yes, Hans, the prince.
What? Hans and you each other?
One day.
What?
Okay, I know that it's just one day, but we have so much in common that we vote for each other straight away. Maybe she's just jealous or something. Okay, enough, both of you. Stop laughing like cartoon characters.
All right, but you still expect the amazing that you just met for a day, not a good choice. You might think that you knew him pretty well, but sometimes people change, you know?
You sound as if you're very experienced in this.
We're experienced in you, princess.
Okay.
Yoo-hoo!
Did you hear that?
Yoo-hoo! I'm here!
Young lady, I'm Olaf. Don't you remember me?
Olaf?
Yes, Elsa built me. She once told me that both of you were planning to build me when you girls were kids before.
Oh, Olaf.
This means you know where is Queen Elsa. Bring us to so we can get rid of this winter and bring back summer.
Summer. If only I could taste the weather.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've always imagined what summer looks and feels like.
All your money's there, that blackmail.